Greet your neighbor, greet your neighbor, greet your neighbor once more again. I want to especially welcome you all and thank you for coming to this wonderful church. You are great people. Amen. And also I want to honor the servant of God, the prophet himself. He said to them for our time.
Yes.
And I'm going to the servant of the Lord.
Yes, sir.
Let's put your hands up, our hands together and honor.
Celebrate.
You can clap better than that, please. Yeah. Hallelujah.
Amen.
All right, and so I'm going to go to the next one. Amen. Yesterday I was here with the prophet, and we had a nice chat. Then I said, tomorrow I'm coming. Salandawuya, I honor my words. Amen. All right, I love Prophet Manga a lot. A lot. See the realm is above the one among the Amuari. I said, get them a gimmick. I see now that most of them come back to Shongo or Malalo. Very good. You've got a man of God. I see now that I'm with you. I can't say more. You are blessed, you people. You know, I remember my dream. I'm not going to go.
Yes.
Like, you think about my dream. I'm not going to go.
Yes.
So, it's a privilege to have a man of God like that.
Amen.
Amen. Okay, let's move. In 30 minutes, I'll be done. I make sure I'm in the Chamania. You know, I'm learning a Bible. That what she means, especially the King James Version. I think I've read by the grammar paper. I know for a Bible, a phone or iPad or something. Read faster. Was I remember paper? No. But I don't think Tabara chop chop. And did you get? Are you ready?
Oh, yes.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Right. Part of the outer Nyaya in the church inoi, Palevo Yairi, it's hanging up on the level.
Amen.
I know what is imagined, but I got to Bosu to one a prophet. It is just Zokoro, because Zokoro in a Simba. I could not know for it, and as soon as you got Zokoro, because I'm Zokoro to one a teacher. So which means the Pantat of Korot as a swimmer is another one a prophet. You are out for you. Left for your church, you know, by Yiri Yakanaka. But Kune Akanakis. So to the move up, Akanaka, Chenda Kokanakis, it happened someone. So the doctor of Solomon, the 12 signs of true sons and daughters of the prophet. 12 signs of what? Of the true sons and daughters of the prophets. Number one, they carry the DNA or the message of the prophet. Can I only a true son or daughter? You carry the message of your prophet. Run it well. I'll carry the message you next to door. Uno carry the message your prophet like. Every man of God, I got to manamari in a message.
Oh, yes.
Every man of God, I got to manamari in a tamba.
Oh, yes.
Tamba in a pastor, John. Na tamba in a pastor, Chibanda. Ne tamba in a prophet, Chimanga. Takato siyana. But there's a tamba kunamari. So, unofana ku understand that well. Your message, you make pure. And you carry that message.
Amen.
Just like you remember disciples that not the endarimul of parents at this gospel of the kingdom. So they were given a DNA, a message.
Amen.
Are you with me?
Amen.
So you endarimul of parents that message. Yam darawaku, it was used by the neighbor. Number two, they carry the burden. Now number one is John 14 verse 9. Number two, they carry the burden of the church. Matthew 27, verse number 31. They carry the burden of the church. Matthew 27, verse 31 and 32. Can I only a true son and daughter in the house? You carry the burden of the church. The church has got so many pagans. In Matthew 21, the Bible says, Jesus wanga waka tamura mchitwa wake. Achienda pakoro kota. Paka shaya atambatsira. Kushika wabani kiza Simon of Cyrene. Muno na umiru ya kumani kituwe rota kura bete nye church. The church has got so many work to be done. Learn to carry the pete. Hakuna kuma muna nona kiwe ronga na machea. Ya usina zile uti ya isuwa na hanipa. Be contained. Kwa ni chea uya say pano. Kwa ya mochea na say kudai. Ilinda andiri ipupa ya uya. Pupa ya chena na andiri kupi. So here's the responsibility. Pana ngoti isa mache. Are you with me?
Yes.
Now, pana apa, tenda kupa mulefo yikuwa ma members of church.
Yes.
Shino bina mudameshe nekuwa ma sons and daughters. Kuwa member kusi enough. Be a son and a daughter. Run it well.
Yes.
Isus. Tikaramba tini ma members. Tikaramba tini a problem.
Yeah.
Because the member, gone shino kone kwa ne mwana.
Come on.
What are the signs of members? I'll give you two or three. Number one, a member. I don't have to take a chair because the last week in the Kurao. That's a member. A member. I don't know how to deep it because in the Rambo Pong and Galapio. That's a member. A son takes ownership. As in a bass and a Kangani. A member. I don't know why prophet pays about that and yet man, but no get trending. A son, Adam, he or she takes it as a privilege.
Yes.
Because he does that for Jesus.
Yes, man.
Can you say amen?
Amen.
So it's a neighbor.
Neighbor.
Graduator.
Graduator.
Being a member.
Being a member.
For becoming a son and a daughter.
Becoming a son and a daughter.
Number what?
Number three.
Now, number 2, 1 Corinthians 16, verse number 17 to 18. Now, Paul was refreshed by the sons of Bakawia and Stephanas Nasraela. They refreshed him. Let's move. Number 3. They are not ashamed of their church. Luke 9, verse number 26. Can I worry, Mangana? You are not ashamed of your church.
Yes.
Tinevano vano nyara kutoranizwe church yao. Unaenda kupi angara mbaka nyara. Pastor wako ndiye angara mbaka nyara. Kwa Facebook unaka na post la prophet la anokanda.
Yeah.
Anakana.
Yeah.
Anakana.
Yeah.
Ano nyara. Jesu akatuka ni nyara pane vanhu. Ichaku nyara pamberi pa baba langu. So I'll find a good nyara in the church. I'll find a good nyara in the prophet. What?
Yes.
Run it well. Number 4. Let's move. Number 4. They invite others to church. True sons and daughters invite others to church. Luke 14, verse 23. It's your neighbor.
Neighbor.
One invite a neighbor. Amen. You're going to have two brothers. You're going to. If you are a true member, a true son in faith, you invite others to church. In the church, you have church here also. In the presence, you should be not happy to die. No greater prophet or lunatic to die. My testimony should come to die. What does that mean? That's a woman. You don't see your what I just say. You don't see your work and my testimony. But you see how long we're going to sit down again, well. And I'm going to invite a moment next Sunday. I declare the name of Jesus.
Yes.
Next Sunday, you double this number. In Jesus' mighty name. It's a neighbor.
And
I'm going to invite a moment.
And I'm going to invite a moment.
Tapa number 3. Number 5. They constantly pray for their pastor and church. Not even in game. 8 to 12 is 5. Can someone read? They constantly pray for their pastor and church. 8 to 12, verse number 5. Read very fast.
Acts 12, verse number 5.
Yes.
Peter therefore was kept in prison.
Yes.
But prayer was made without ceasing of the church.
Prayer was made without ceasing for the church. Now, I said, what did Musiano and Peter? Now, John the Baptist. Where would Peter and any of my sons and daughters? John the Baptist and any of my members. In the name of Jesus.
Yes.
Number 6. They love and honor their pastor. Malachi 1 verse number 6. Ephesians 1 verse number Ephesians 6 verse number 1. They love and honor their pastor.
Yes.
Now honor is not respect. Respect is thanking with your mouth. Honor is thanking with the substance. Proverbs 3, verse number 9 and 10. Honor the Lord with your substance. So honor is not respect. So when you say, I honor the man of God, you bring substance. In the first Samuel chapter number 9, the Bible says Saul the Murada Wakawa Chienda Kubakwa Samir. Because he is an honorable man. So honor is substance. Can you say amen?
Amen.
So Ukawana you sing up a substance. I wanna honor. Honor. So learn to honor your man of God. These are the signs that prove what you are a son. Number what? Number 7. They don't miss church services unless it's an emergency or they are going to work. True sons and daughters, they don't miss church services. Hebrews 10 25. Hebrews 10 25. Read it for me, please. Hebrews 10 25. They don't miss church services.
Hebrews 10 verse 25.
Yes.
Not forsaking the assembling of ourselves together.
Uh-huh.
As the manner of some is, but exhausting one another.
And the Musarofa church said, Sika Yelamne. Munang is the number of sin where Ruth is Sika Yelamne. When I know your plan, I'm going to destroy the sand. Your plan. Such a high level of disrespect and dishonor. Put your wrong out of my one's way. Where are you? You are the road. A true son, I don't get closer. I don't know to any like I wonder. Prophet, could not have to try a combi that you never have 15 years. That's a true son and daughter. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Number what? Number 8. They look for ways to improve their church. My members, they come to benefit from the church. My sons and daughters, they come to improve the church. When I'm saying what? Member, I know they can wait a breakthrough young way past. Some say it over to disappear. But a son Hard disappear. I don't got a power and a breakthrough yet. Mary Magdalena, Luke 8, verse number 2 and 3. Why the hure, rise ye canoe? When I'm not to go, my demona would I end up? I know that when I want to challenge Jesus, Yakuto Garapano name. Maria, we said she's a pastor. That's a true daughter. And she became the first evangelist to preach about the coming of the resurrection of Jesus Christ. So you all see. Did you just come to collect your miracle, your prophecy, and disappear? Or you came to improve the house of God? Amen. Your father was still voting. Pakutana kupusa. Aukeche ure wana kiwa wenda usina usia mani. Ajite. Aha, jema ure kupi wa. Kwa watengato funduro ura kwa chano wanika kupi. Ekutu ungo kecha ura usia za usia mani. Andisuku titaiche ure. Bandikuti nini marana kupusa. Kutunga ure watu na petri ya jawa tisa. Usina kupuza emba yake. Mwene emba yore mwene emba. Marana kupusa. Uyo pula wakasa A son or daughter is forever. John 8, verse number 35. A son and daughter is forever. 1 John chapter 2, verse 9. John 8, 35. 1 John 2, 9. Raka vapa tiri laka enda because raka wasiri ledu. So ukaona wala wakumwa enda enda wachifona tokaye wachinamba kutoka wangwe siya wawasi ledu ledu wano kara itine boruwe nere wewe ane 20 number what number 10 they understand the importance of their pastor to the church. They understand the importance of their pastor to the church. 1 Thessalonians 5, verse number 12 and 13. If we chop chop, many times I'm zapping. 1 Thessalonians 5, verse number 12 to 13. Right.
And we beseech you, brethren, to know them which labor among you.
To know them which labor among you. Kwa wote basare tufundisi, it's labor. Hey, read.
And I offer you in the Lord.
And I offer you in the Lord. Read, Verena.
And to esteem them very highly in love.
To esteem them how much? To esteem them how much? Very highly. very what?
Highly.
Very what?
Highly.
To esteem them very highly.
Yes, so yes.
You respect politicians, MPs, councillors. But they say your prophet, you must esteem him very highly.
Yes.
I'll say to Adi. And the Guna, 1 Timothy, chapter 5, verse number 17. And it took us. Not really very good.
1 Timothy 5, chapter number verse 17.
Yes.
Let the elders that rule well
uh-huh.
be counted.
The elders, the pastors.
Uh-huh.
Let the pastors be counted what?
Double
honor. Close honor, your honorable president. Kuna pastor iba
double.
I am with the amen.
Because
prophet, I am for my president.
Yes.
There ain't nobody rag on my president. In the man kings, where can you? In the man prophet.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Send the officer. We are like pa. We are the highest office in the land.
Yes.
Yes. Because the other day, when they were the land.
Yeah.
Today, when I'm upstairs. So when I am from the ground to end. You are not going to be able to get the house. What's the name of the house? The house is 5 number 4. As he is going to be able to get number what?
Hebrews 5 verse 4.
Uh-huh.
And no man taketh this
honor. No man taketh this honor.
Unto himself.
Unto himself.
But he that is called of
God. But he that is what?
Called of God.
Not voted for. Not voted for.
Yes.
Kuba president or councillor or MP, Shaganaka, but she didn't expire yet. Kuba prophet has expired. Has expired. For the gifts and calling of God are what? Invocable. Last scripture, the Papa. 2 Samuel, chapter 21, verse 17. Maya. 2 Samuel 21, verse 17.
Second Samuel 21 verse 17. But Abishai the son of Zeruah succored him and smote the Philistine and killed him. Then the men of David swear unto him, saying, thou shalt go no more out with us to battle, that thou quench not the light of Israel.
And what? Abishai was a son. What David? A spiritual son. Don't go out and take it out of the way when one of the descendants, one of the Goliath, right? Don't go out and take it out of the way of Philistia. Don't go out and take it. David, Kuba Nas, Baba Lam, I'm changing this to Wondo. Why? Because you are the light of Israel. Tonight, you know, we are the Israel. Tonight, Kuba, get out. Brother, what can I do? Manga, I
Yes.
Yes. Prophet, someone, ah, my job as a prophet, that I passed. But this is a case in the government. One of those children are going to go to Roma, one of the father's brother, and they're there. Magamba ku Methodistin Anglican. Salvation. Ndiku nyabere.
Oh yes.
Vai para dela gamaret. Nela kamalo ende so tshoro le tshe. Ifrukite. Baba na mai vari 2. Vano vaka imbe ku kuti 5 9 rooms dipera vari 2. Ko inime se vaka dai. Ndeza badala 1 room imbe badala ngene ndo kora na prophet. Sa zviti se. Pano vona vakadzi vakangwara. Vano moti imbe ya prophet imari 500 horas. Asikana 50-50 batakanara basina kana yenge announcement yaitwa brought it well. Prophet, from today it's illegal for you to pay rent. Nababadara ala opera vashoma nashopere it. Number 11.
Oh yes.
Two sons, they notice they obey their father. They obey. Ephesians 6 verse 1. Children, obey your parents in the Lord. It's talking about spiritual parents.
Oh yes. Oh yes.
So if you're a true son and daughter, you obey. Say obedience.
Obedience.
Hey, we got two more noita.
Amen.
That's number 11, I did it. You go the number 11, number 12. They support their church with their resources and substances. Galatians 6, verse number 6. You may get it amplified if you have got amplified. Galatians 6, verse number 6, amplified quickly. They support their church with their resources and substances. Galatians 6 verse number 6.
Galatians 6 verse 6.
Uh-huh.
Let him that is taught in the word communicate unto him that teacheth in all good things.
Right. Do you want to amplify that? I'm not amplified.
The one who is taught the word of God is to share all good things with his teacher, contributing to his spiritual and material support.
What did she? Contributing to
spiritual and material support.
And material what?
Support.
What did you say? Acts 4, verse number 33 to 37. I should not be there again. Somewhere town. Acts 4, 33 to 37. And your sister at Barnabas, when you take a Zimba, but she is a Marcuma Kumbo, Anna Apostle Peter. Put it past another family. Run it up. Right. Don't go there again. You don't tell them what I'm going to do. 1 Samuel 10, verse number 27. Now, when I got 1 Samuel 10, verse 27, I said, Luke 8, verse number 2 and 3, you know, to you. And now, Mary Magdalene, I think I'm a demon, and I'm Susanna and Joanna. She knows that they supported the ministry of Jesus with their money. Now, if you want to, can I share so much of my money? How much more your prophet and I? We are not better than Jesus. We are not greater than Jesus. Can I just write to the land of them? But my father said, so to know and look at that. When you don't remind you, every man who I never tell you, I never see you, I you. Where God go back to my young, it's what you made responsibility. If you want to go from a season, then you want a pure face, who's in the church. Now, we render your face, I'm returning.
First Samuel 10, verse 27. But some worthless men say, how can this man say?
Ayo, AB 7, verse 5. It was the King James. We know the truth. We never refer to it. It's such a King James show. That way.
But the children of Belial say,
now, Belial is Satan. The children of Belial say,
How shall this man save us?
Hey.
And they despised him.
They despised him. Now, how did they despise him?
And brought him no present.
Brought him what?
No present.
Prophet, who bad nas? Una singa ne present ba bi tije ri mo ma ke. Who bad nas? A singa ne present mo ma ke.
Yes.
Muniye ya asira di mana wa billia o. Asi mana we. Mana wa billia o. Ano we ne chi? No present.
But he held his peace.
So, I can't wear a son, they can look at some mango, someone is a terrible man and she's ready to go further than my tail. No go, Marango Bafatsay. I'm not going to be a president. David, just because God is too powerful and too great. It's a good about DSTV. Can I erase the sun? Say, daughter, Wanda.
Amen.
Who's going to have that time? You are going to put it about DS. You should be a table in Nigeria. Magazine, Baba. Can later, you go to the airport. Monomira line, Magamir and Deke. Yonza, I have a Vira Ponja. Most of you are seven. Usiku, Maramagamir and that. Shara Baba. Tao Tenda Yenuke. Yenuka, Mucheta, Monomira line. Now, Pi, I'm Cheta, no parita. She tried to come checking. Yes. That is waiting. I'm checking. Yes, ma'am. What prophet? Come is a mono party time. Never prophets are not out. I'm not paying them to go. But TNA TV. But TNA TSTV. What I can tell you, I'm more in this.
Yes,
amen.
Run as well. From 8 o'clock, 1 o'clock, I'm going to my testimony. Camera, Zagadai. When I got a testimony for 30 minutes, I'm going to say it again.
Why? Munhu wa mari matestimony anadzirwa muno man ndokumbirwa kuti vanhu vatara matestimony meseka mutsvage kamera mudzokorodze futi zvamaitai dzokorodzai futi munomuna mari vanhu aewa nomarumbiro ndikuenda wamaenda kamutsvakira kumai sumudza ruoko chinamati Father in the name of Jesus, thank you for your people, thank you for this wonderful church, thank you for taking it greater to greater heights. Thank you Father for lifting them. Thank you Father, thank you in the name of Jesus. What a wonderful church it is, your plantation on earth. Take it shall God, make them millionaires, make them billionaires in the name of Jesus. Give them substance to sponsor your work, to stand with the men of God, to stand with the house of God, to stand and support your work in the name of Jesus. I pray, thank you Father, thank you Lord, thank you Jesus. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Do you love your prophet?
Yes.
You love your prophet?
Yes.
But it's not sorry, Muroko. We have the prophet, brother. Tribute. Prophet, come. Come. You both are in basket. You love your prophet? I want to see it today. You both are seated. Just bring Yaonoda Yawiso. The secretary of Sai Sai Church, they are prophet. Yawiso. Yawiso. It's a Tony, Buddha prophet, Yawakan. It's a God bless you. Yawiso. Yawiso. Unosana kufara kana prophet vako vachidya mari yako pachikeni. Chaunongoita kana mai vako chidya mari yako pachikeni. Sema praise na prophet. Yawiso. Yawiso. Come. Kana wasiya kumba mura pana bepa. Kana kuti audze secretary mudzere. Secretary ari kuti, where is the secretary? Come. Now, it is the love offering.
Amen.
Then, look in the road to niche. Munomu, hangu, and the zero munu star, mu sheet, as panda pita, and the owner shina quit. Sarigandi kani ro utawa. Mondele giran ratata epa. The look in the road to every Sunday prophet. Maika nima mama offering enye kuti offering yetende offering ema speaker nesha kuti zvakazvo maita dzapera noma kuti vanhu vasakeswa namara ndiri kumbira kuti miti inonzi love offering yamunoenda nayo imini because munhu wabarirwa munhu kufara kwenyu imini mumwoyo muchitika mari yevana ndokufara kwamwari ndoblessing anisa pavari mukagunun'una handina nguva yekuvhura Hebrews chapter 13 verse number 17 anata mukavhura Hebrews 13 verse 17 munhu wamwari mukaiona munoanzoira tsitsa zvinonzi nebhaibheri kana vakasakuitira izvi zvakadai izvi zvinonzi hazvivanakire kuupenyu hwavo Hebrews 13 verse 17 yega yakadaro sakafana nayo ukaitira mai vako kwakwe zvinovava hazvi kunakire kulife yako saka zvekumba nezvekuchechi zvakafanana muchira Jesu maoko